tell you something right now, I've said it before, and I said it again. Your Wrestler of the Year 2015, Curtis
Wrestler
Hall.
2014 Wrestler of the Year.
No.
Most Improved Wrestler of the Year.
Yeah, that doesn't count. The point is, that's in the past. This is the now. This is our Wrestler of the Year, Curtis Coleman. And it's going to be my privilege and my honor tonight to watch this superior athlete win the corporate title, B-Game.
Or what if he retains it? What if it turns out Adrian Phillips is the more superior athlete, Joe?
Oh, yeah. What if? No. Okay, first of all, don't expect the impossible. This is the real world. This is not some after school special.
I mean, Joe, we gotta remember there was a betrayal that led to the breakup of this tag team when Curtis Coleman betrayed Adrian Phillips.
And I'm so heartbroken over that. Should we play that for points or four? No!
Oh, that swing right hand, right to the grill of Curtis Coleman. Adrian Phillips took off very impressive.
Part of
this match. You have got to be kidding me,
dude. That's ridiculous.
Okay, Curtis Coleman outweighs Adrian Phillips by probably a good 30 pounds. And Adrian Phillips is manhandling him.
Oh, sure, I know. It's broad versus broad, though. It's all hard versus all broad. I get it. But the point is...
Oh, yeah, Joe, going after the arm, trying to take away, either get a submission or take away the power of the state press.
The Stay Fresh is far from over, B-Game. And all of these generous ditch diggers, all these Brazilian camp collectors, all you go-out-to lettuce pickers know to the great Curtis Coleman. And all you bums out there are going to see greatness tonight. And you're going to talk about it with all your co-workers in the quarry on Monday.
Well, Joe, all you Jersey Boy lookalikes might be surprised here tonight.
I do not look like a Jersey Boy lookalike.
Curtis Coleman got out of the way of that splash, and Adrian Phillips ain't nothing but turnbuckle on that one. It's not good, Joe.
What did I tell you, PK?
Just a big arm right across the side of the head there of Adrian Phillips. Adrian Phillips going down. Now, Joe, Adrian Phillips, he has expressed a lot of anger. You know, I had a chance to talk to him earlier in the week about his upcoming match. And he said, man, I cannot wait to get on hold of Curtis Coleman. Because he just wants this revenge. For him, it's almost, it's a taste in his mouth. It's actually almost like a physical object. A chop right across the chest.
Something right now, PK. Adrian Phillips needs to be aware of what he wishes for. He wishes to see my Curtis Coleman, and now he is paying the price.
But after this match, bro, okay.
We're going to this match as far as the door. Oh, look at that. Adrian Phillips blocks the slap by Curtis Coleman. Mike Hubble right inside his way, man, Joe. It's not going to be good.
This is a PG show.
Hey, Joe, I used to do this to you when
we were kids.
And he's stick to that job. Now
he's using his leg. He's like almost like a...
Get up, Adrian!
And working that left arm of Adrian Phillips.
But then I told him, I couldn't smoke the show.
Adrian Spillett, so Joe fights out of it. Look at this. Setting him up, or at least trying to, but he can't quite get the momentum.
Of course not. He doesn't have the strength. He needs to spend more time in the gym. Maybe if he is humble enough, I would give him some weightlifting tips.
Let's go, Adrian!
I do not take steroids. You don't know what you're talking about.
Well, we are now 5 minutes in this match. It is not looking good for our corporate champion.
Oh, well, boo-hoo. Should we sit around and listen to the love song from Ice Castles and weep? No. This is real wrestling, people. It's time for Adrian Phillips to go back to the bottom of the
If Curtis Coleman keeps going this way, we might see a new corporate champion here tonight. A belt that he held before that Adrian Phillips took from him. This is clothesline laying out Adrian Phillips. Now look at that. He doesn't know if he's in Cornelia or California at this point.
Like Bel Air, watch from.
Coleman's got some haters there in the ring. I like the ingenuity of Adrian Phillips. Wow, right back in front of his arm, Joe.
Oh, yeah, watch for this. Poor Adrian Phillips. Poor Adrian Phillips. Let me tell you something right now. We are looking to stagger down the barrel of a new corporate championship.
There's one with the scoop slam putting Adrian Phillips down on his back.
Here he is. Greatness, people.
Come on, you guys.
Not looking good. Wait, roll. Miss that leg drop, Joe.
Oh, you got it, baby.
You got to be kidding me. Why does this kid get so lucky?
Joey's not lucky. He's just deep, deep, and he pulls it out.
Come on, Adrian!
Oh, look at that. Look at that, Joe. Just a big right hand there. Right against the neck. I mean, the face of Curtis Coleman. Takes him down with the clothesline.
Great, that's the winning grade. Some stupid Disney movie out of this one.
Well, Joe, there's another big one out of Adrian Phillips. Talk about a guy that starts from nothing, works his way up to get the corporate champion here in the OSWA. Became most improved wrestler in 2014, had a great 2015, and 2016 been good for him so far as well. We're now 7 minutes into this match.
Hey, it's still January.
Look at this! Oh,
Pepper's here.
I'm about to say, this isn't the Spanish
of Africa. I ain't get that moving just to go ahead.
Hey, this ain't nap time. Get up, guys.
Or anybody.
Well, Jason, he came through the middle ropes there. Remember, gentlemen, if he gets a draw, Adrian Jones gets to retain his championship.
Curtis, get in there. Try him in there and pin him. Come on, go.
I was looking around in the crowd, and then I came back and their faces were
up. It's been a very physical match for both of these guys. We're up to a count of six at this point. But Joey, you got to remember, too, Curtis Coleman can't win on the count out. We got Joey reset the count by going in.
There's the genius of Curtis Coleman. The genius of Curtis Coleman, Joe.
Oh, right on the ring post. And right on that injured arm as well. I mean, Joe, that is the hardest part of the ring right there is the ring post. And he just ate it.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you something. This is a man where you better be prepared to take injuries like that. That's why I here to a man. These guys need to man up and wrestle like they need to, like they want to win, like they have to win.
Well, Joe, we're at the 8 minute mark here. If Curtis Coleman can't get him back in the ring, he's not going to get a victory here tonight. Curtis Coleman resets the count and love going it. In and popping back out.
Love it. That's right, Curtis Coleman is a wrestling genius, BK. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. He is our next.
Man, Joe, we're outside the ring. Curtis Coleman hit that man, standing moonsault. But if he can't get Adrian Phillips back in the ring, and this match is over, Adrian Phillips still retains the title.
I can see Adrian Phillips taking an easy way out. Staying out of the
rings
and
really?
Out.
No, I cannot see Adrian Phillips taking the easy way out. In fact, he has shown that, especially during the 9 minutes of this match, that Adrian Phillips has a lot of fight in him and just keeps bringing it.
He ain't bringing nothing right now, but he has some yawns right now.
Oh, yeah, Joe. Cool. snapping the neck off the top rope there. Adrian Phillips now climbing up for a little bit of the joyride of his own.
Oh, yes, Adrian Phillips, reach that peak, inspire us.
Okay, close watch, man. Please, he tries to pin. He needs to capitalize on it, at least cover him with an arm or something.
Oh, he doesn't have the brains to do it. He's squalling around. Give me a break. That's not championship material here. Okay?
Looks like he might be going for it again, Joe.
Yeah,
he might go for the elbow at this point, Joe. He wants to make sure he's going to use the third shoulder down for a count of three.
They got our fighting throw in, Sheriff, until it's so good. He's a holy shot.
Can't see you going for him, Joe. He can't deny it. From the top rope. Oh, frog hit the frog splash.
Oh,
wow. Curtis Coleman. Right there, he's out of two.
Just goes to show that Curtis Coleman is championship material. He deserves to have that.
Oh, Joe, he might go. He's going for the broken leaf, hoping to get a submission.
That's right. That's right.
That's right.
Curtis Coleman's tapping. Adrian Phillips thinks he's won it. He was tapping.
No, he wasn't.
Before, that was a 2.99999.
I saw this hand go down three times, PK.
I mean, Joe, we're going on the 12-minute mark here, and the tide has gone back and forth between both of these guys. It's kind of hard to call who is winning right now. Oh, and he brings out a little bit from behind. Now he kicks out Joe's left arm being jammed. It just wasn't enough to hold that pin.
Losers win. That's what that is.
Well, we're already Joe Jennings, he's already won. He got the submission of the Rebel Club. Gets over the second stage press.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner and the new OSWA corporate champion, Curtis Coleman.
Very well put, Gentry. Our new corporate champion, a true champion.
Shut up, Joe.
Concerned, Joe, that is definitely
I saw
that Curtis Coleman was tapping out to the broken leg that Adrian Phillips had on him, but the ref was being distracted by Adrian Phillips not doing this, thought he won, worried about the broken leg after Curtis Coleman had tapped, not seen by the ref, so the match had to continue.